Hello, y'all. This is Codoning Black Saddle. Just so that you all know, I am the best beautician around. And I want y'all to know that right now. Don't ever, I say ever, try to overestimate this beauty. Do y'all understand? That's right. Now let's get something started this morning. I'm a little bit upset. Well, I'm real upset, to be honest with you. Let's think about this. Some of y'all hussies out there trying to steal my man, Willie. Now, I understand he's a big keeper. Yeah. Yes. Nothing about it. He is a big keeper. In more ways than one. But your hussies need to leave him alone. He's mine. Now, let me tell you this. New Horizons. I understand you want Wet Willie to write this song. He tried. I caught him. I caught him. It turned out to be pretty cute, though. But it ain't happening, New Horizons. Artist. Yeah. How do you like him now? I caught my man. Almost cheating on you. But he ain't back in. He ain't coming back at you. No, ma'am. How can you even compete with a woman like me? Huh, honey? You hussy. All right. Now, be gone. Be gone there, New Horizons. This next one is for you. Tamara. Now, I'm going to tell you something, honey. I saw you over there winking at old Big Willie. Yeah, I saw you when we were over there having some fish and chips over there at our local store. I saw you bending over and showing, swinging your little ass at him. Trying to twerk at him. Twerk. He saw you, Tamara. It ain't going to help. No, honey, it ain't gonna help. You cannot overcome a woman like this. I let Wet Willie bend me over the propane tank. Now, how many of y'all would do that? Huh? Not only that, I use me some of this tea tree oil to make sure I smell pretty. Yeah, takes care of all those Wet Willie little leftovers if he's cheating on me. Tamara, New Horizons, you stop that shit right now, you hussies. You stop it, you hear me? Codoning ain't gonna take it. No, ma'am. You know I love y'all. I do. Codoning is just got upset right now. But I do love y'all.